lost land. A world born of chaos. An unholy offspring conceived during the death of a universe. This world has known nothing but suffering, death, and war, dealt out for centuries by an unending succession of madmen and tyrants. There are other worlds bound to the lost land. Other peoples that have suffered as the people of my world have suffered. Tyranny, it seems, knows no bounds. And cruelty wears many faces.
Bruckner.
The fates of all worlds are intertwined, and the lives of millions may hinge upon the life of a single man, or the death of another.
It's him. The one the seer spoke of.
That ain't no raptor bite. We should leave him.
Bring him to the village. He could be a spy.
Or a refugee, Jun.
He's dangerous.
He's dying, Jun. He's no threat to anybody here.
We thought it best to summon you.
Indeed.
Our healers have tended to him day and night, but he continues to weaken.
I see. It is not your time to die. When he wakes, bring him to me.
Got you here in one piece. Let's get going. You're not scared of heights, are you? If you've been summoned by the seer, this is the fastest way to get there. Don't worry, I'll try to go easy on you. Let's go.
The first thing you want to do is get comfortable in the saddle. Get a good feel for it. Got the hang of it yet? Let's haul ass. Now, you take the lead and show me some skills. I love to fly. You still with me? Outstanding. Whoa, too close. Damn! You got a death wish? Gonna get a little tight up ahead. Watch those trees and don't hurt my bird. There's a shortcut to the left if you're feeling brave. Hang on, man. This is about to get intense. Stay clear of those rocks. Follow me junkyard. Sometimes huge tears pull in massive parts of other worlds like this.
Welcome, Tall Set. My servants are very protective. I assure you, you are in no danger. I am called Tarkeen. I see that you have mended well.
You healed me. Why?
Our destinies are intertwined. I am cursed, you see. I have been held prisoner in this land. Bound by an ancient oath to a dead god to seek out the Son of Stone. It is true that I drew you to the Lost Land, but my actions were ordained by prophecy, as was the fate of your people. I have brought you here to accept your destiny. You must accept the burden.
No.
You have no choice! I have searched for hundreds of years to find you. You are the Son of Stone. Accept the burden and release me!
I will not.
The reptile hordes have penetrated the jungle. It's only a matter of time before the villagers are discovered.
You must stop them!
It is not my place to decide whether men live or die.
Damn you!
You passed the first test.
We'll overrun these pink insects and be feasting on them for years.
They're dead. They're all dead. We should have known they would find us. Should never have opposed Tyrannus. They'll never show us mercy now. No mercy.
Briefing at 0600. Skrull don't stand a chance against us! No one can defeat Tyrannus! Funny! Your performance is pathetic! I mean to break the lot of you! You worthless dogs have dishonored me and disgraced this army for the last time!
No other way through. I'll have to take them out.
The invasion is proceeding well. We've received very light opposition thus far. The new plans look very good. Indeed. We'll roll over these vermin-like toys. What have we heard from the scouting parties in the jungle interior? The diversion worked. While the rebels were combing the jungle, our assault force attacked their encampment and took the old man. He's being interrogated as we speak. We did lose a few soldiers in the jungle surrounding the village, however. Could this have been the warrior the human general once found? Ha 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 ha! If the general's after him, he's got my sympathy. Can you smell it, maggot? Can you smell the stench of death?
You should consider yourself lucky.
The Red Sands will have days to kill all of them.
Over here.
Ah, my young friend. You are foolish to be here.
June, I have found him.
Thank the gods. There must be a master lock somewhere. Be careful, my friend.
Be quiet in there.
You'll all pay for this. Kill us if you like, but you'll never rule us. Never!
I am in your debt, my friend. But you should not have come.
Prison Regent Progress Sector 3. All armed personnel move to intercept.
We have no time. We have to get out of here. June, I have him, but the alarm has sounded. I don't know if we can escape.
Well now, if this ain't a sight for sore eyes.
Bruckner.
Hello, Savage. You and I have unfinished business. Personal business.
Come on!
Kill them!
This is an evil place.
Oh.
Raptors! They picked us off one by one. They were everywhere. Behind you! No, no! Stay away from me! The rest escaped through this passage. I couldn't make it. I'm too torn up. Go on, catch up to the others.
What's the word from the outpost?
They busted the old man out. That soft-skinned General Prochner let them get through into the jungle!
Why the hell does Tyrannus want a human general? It's an insult!
He may be human, but he's dangerous and ambitious.
Yeah, well, I don't take orders from humans.
The Maker, we thought we were dead for certain.
area.
You are very brave, warrior. We are indebted to you.
We have been trapped for hours. How is the situation outside?
Things go poorly. Bruckner is waiting to send the main assault into the city, but the battle is nearly over. Your troops will not be able to repel them.
It's as we feared. We have no choice but to destroy the city.
But there are still civilians in the city. We would kill hundreds.
If the Red Snake captures the city intact, his troops will be able to march on Galliana in days. Days, brothers! This city is the only way across the Great Chasm for 200 miles! Destroying the city will give Galliana 3 weeks to prepare for assault. If hundreds die so that hundreds of thousands might live, so be it. If Galliana falls, millions will follow. It is the only way.
But all four members of the Senate must be present to release the tethers. We do not know if the fourth still lives.
Can you find the fourth and protect him until the tethers are released?
Yes. Thank the gods. The fourth may be trapped underneath the Great Hall. It is a massive building with a huge central spire. We'll prepare the first three release terminals. Once you find the fourth, take him to the last terminal. He will know the way. Without his authorization, we cannot release the tethers.
One of our guards will show you the way. Pray that you are in time.
The lock's not responding to my access code. There's an override switch inside one of the hangars below us. Go find the override, and I'll open the door when it's activated. Now hurry!
Speak, you pig! Where are the other senators hiding? You still refuse? We'll see about that! Eat this!
Thank you, sir. But I fear you are too late.
There's no time. I was sent to tell you that the Senate has decided to release the tethers and destroy the city. They are already on their way to the other three control terminals.
I understand. They're right, of course. I can't make the trip myself. But someone needs to activate the control terminal. Can you do this?
Yes, I will help you.
Thank you.
4. My scouts say there are 6. Find and destroy them.
Challenge my might and our divine purpose. I have heard much about you. Unclean heathen, you and the rabble you ally yourself with have befouled this land for too long. You have destroyed this war machine, but this battle is far from over. Even now my armies attack Galiana, the City of Light will fall. You and your unholy ilk will be cleansed! I will see you all torn limb from limb! You... I knew I smelled the stench of your dark magic in this.
I have played no part in this, Tyrannus, save that which my oath requires. You know the old ways as well as I.
You will pay for your heresy with blood!
The battle is not yet won. Go! Now!
Hell yeah! That's the last of them! Aim for the control tower!
Power is gone. I am still on the new wedding.
by the fire. Get to the cliffs up ahead. Hurry!
On your feet, savage! It's time to dance! What are you waiting for? Do it!
You are finished, Red Snake.
You do not deserve a warrior's death. Your bones will turn to dust where you lay. Forgotten.
You haven't changed a thing, you know. There's always gonna be someone like me to hunt you down.
I do not fear you, Red Snake. I am Turok. I am the Son of Stone.
Coward! Savage! This is not the end of it! You and I will finish our game in hell!
Is made. I pray that the path you have chosen, the path of war, will not consume you.
Open fire! Tear them apart!
Tyrannus.
What are you waiting for? Do it!
You are finished, Red Snake. You do not deserve a warrior's death. Your bones will turn to dust where you lay. Forgotten.
You haven't changed a thing, you know. There's always gonna be someone like me to hunt you down!
I do not fear you, Red Snake. I am Turok. I am the Son of Stone.
Coward! Savage! This is not the end of it!
Thank you. Yeah.